the ad hoc commission of OAU on the Congo meeting under the effective chairmanship of the Prime Minister, Mr. Jomo Kenyatta, in Nairobi, in order to find all ways and means of implementing of its mandate, has found it necessary to call upon President Johnson of the USA in Washington to lay before him the matter relating to the problem of peace and reconciliation in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. It is the feeling of the ad hoc commission that without the withdrawal of all foreign military intervention in the Congo, the ad hoc commission cannot find the right atmosphere which fits the high mission of reconciliation entrusted to its members. The reason why we are sending this delegation to USA is because we find that while Congo is still supplied with material of destruction, the peace we intend to make in Congo cannot be achieved. And therefore, we are finding ways and means through which we can persuade our friends, those who are interested in the Congo, to help us in restraining and supplying any war material to Congolese. And this is why we, apart from the delegation we are sending to the USA, it might be necessary later on to send similar delegation to other countries.